and Smith will bring it up with 6 seconds to go. Smith with 4 seconds. Here's Gillis for three. It's good, and Purdue will take the lead into the locker room.